Live from the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, here's JMV.
Hey, welcome back, and it's the morning of the 20th Brickyard 400. And more than a few drivers, Tony, are looking for a little bit of redemption. One of those would include Carl Edwards.
Yeah, that's exactly right, JMV. He finished 29th in last year's Brickyard 400 and failed to make the chase. This year, he looks to bounce back on his way to making this year's chase.
Everybody come along with me. I'll take you to a place you never did see. You got a rhythm with the two left feet and a big brass band on a moonlit street, yeah.
Jimmy Johnson looks to kiss the bricks today for a record-breaking fifth time.
Stock car races have been run here. We'll remember the name. Jeff Gordon, winner of the inaugural Brickyard 400.
Don't forget, he wasn't the first driver to hit the checkered flag here four times. Jeff Gordon also looks to add his name to the record book as a five-time winner.
It has been 13 years since Juan Pablo Montoya won the Indianapolis 500. Since his move to NASCAR in 2006, he has never won on an oval. The Brickyard has meant nothing but heartbreak for JPM.
Your name alongside some of the greatest drivers to ever live.